heartening to see so many strange faces here today. I know my mom would be very touched. A little suspicious to see this turn. So. My mother was a very secretive and private woman. She had private rituals, private friends, private anxieties. It honestly feels like a betrayal just to be seen for talking about it.
Take care of me.
Excuse me, you don't think I'm gonna take care of you?
But when you die.